I'm frustrated with many things in Washington these days, but on the top of my list is the way that people there have seemingly forgotten that debt, deficits, and spending really do matter. And they matter in more than just numbers. These things go to the heart of whether the American dream is still alive, whether fairness and opportunity are cornerstones to that dream, and whether it's okay to have taxation without representation, given deficits are nothing more than deferred taxes handed to the next generation. These are big questions to be answered as we sleepwalk our way toward the most predictable financial crisis in the history of man. You can have a parade in Washington with lots of military equipment as the president ordered for the 4th of July. You can avoid talking about it as people are in Washington or in the presidential race. But these things do not make us strong and they don't make the problem go away. We're still left with the question of what should we do? Debt accumulating as ours is now kills dreams. It kills opportunity. It's killed civilizations. I'm Mark Sanford, and I grew up on this farm here in the Lowcountry of South Carolina. I served on the Budget Committee in Congress. I dealt with an inherited $1 billion financial hole when I came in as governor of South Carolina, and I was rated number one in the entire Congress in efforts to protect your pocketbook and wallet from Washington. And similarly, I was ranked as the most financially conservative governor in the entire country. In short, I've tried for a long while to make a difference on these fronts, and I'm petrified by what I see now coming our way. It's well known that I'm not perfect, but more importantly, I know I'm not. I've lived and experienced grace, and I've learned firsthand from my mistakes. And one of my lessons learned has been on how important truth is in all that we do and say. And so I'm compelled to say the obvious. We're living on borrowed time. Our present course can't end well for us or for those that we love. And so I'm going to stand and say we need a change in spending, debt, and deficits, and we need it now. I'll look for any way possible to highlight this simple truth. It could mean starting an advocacy organization. It could mean listening to my friend's suggestions that I challenge President Trump as a way of highlighting this issue. I don't know. But I know it's always been voices like yours and mine that have changed things in America. And I ask that you join me in making your voice heard and helping me to figure out how best to use mine. Let's begin a conversation. You can track me down at 843-737-1888 or by email at mark@marksanford.com. Thank you.